176 divided by 16. 1 is less, therefore next. 17 is not less, therefore with 17. 16 multiply by which number is nearest to 17, but not greater. 16 multiply by 2, 30, 30, 32. Okay, 16 multiply by 2, 32 is greater. Multiply by 1, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 17 minus 16 is 1. Next, 16. 16 multiply by 1, 16. Subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 176 divided by 16 is 11.